reached the next level over the last several years.
Yes, unbelievable to watch him take control and find opportunities to land bomb strikes. Now, what he does so well is he does not waste much time. He usually will find one good shot and take it. He does not try to just go punch. He finds position. He finds posture. He just stands inside and he focuses out elbows to his hands. Big right hands that makes his opponents pull up and then he goes to the neck of this weather to be submission. More continuous ground and the block will be done.
And of course, it all starts with maintaining top position, which he does as well as anyone. Well, this guy has truly made the takedown a thing of beauty in mixed martial arts. With respect to yourself and George St. Pierre, the truly great takedown artist, this guy's closing the gap and entering that company in the eyes of things. He talks a lot about that, and that's why he's continued to realize success here in the UFC.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 169 pounds. Fighting out of Fresno, California, Blood. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A wrestler holding a professional record of 18 wins, 8 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dallas, Texas, USA. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC welterweight champion, Johnny Big Rig Hendricks. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
You ready? Let's go fight.
All right, so here is Johnny Hendricks, who has really been primarily a striker of late, up to 185 pounds. If you know about the wrestling credentials, Hendricks goes for a shot.
Tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and